Welcome to ABV Channel Motivation. On the channel you can see success stories in training, representatives of the world of women's bodybuilding and fitness. Women's bodybuilding has both admirers and people with negative attitudes. Many believe that girls who are aimed at increasing muscle mass stop looking like women. I would like to note that this is everyone's choice, what to do and what level to reach in their favorite business. Today is a video about a wonderful representative of muscle FBB or a woman bodybuilder, Anastasia Leonova. The girl is from Russia. From an early age, the girl loved active sports, and sports were present in her life from an early age. First, the girl went to the gym for a small figure correction. She started doing basic exercises, and the weight on the simulators began to grow rapidly, so the girl was told that she had high results for her weight, and that she can compete in women's powerlifting at the world level. Anastasia lovingly worked out in the gym, and happily agreed to prepare for a powerlifting competition. After some time, the girl met her life partner, who was fond of bodybuilding. And together they became involved in bodybuilding most of the time. The girl fell in love with bodybuilding even more, because she saw rapid changes in her body, which made her very happy. The result of external changes was so quick and effective that she began to think about competing in bodybuilding for women, and success was assured. Anastasia Leonova is an athlete of the IBFF Russia Federation. A few words about the achievement of a woman bodybuilder with short stature and excellent muscles. Anastasia became the absolute champion of the Miss Universe tournament in 2018. In 2019, the girl became the absolute world champion among IBFF international professionals. And now Anastasia has moved to the IFBB Pro League and is preparing to conquer new heights at the international level in women's bodybuilding. The girl also actively maintains her page on the Instagram network, where there are more than 60,000 fans. Where a woman bodybuilder can share photos of her workouts, as well as share her training experience, and the experience of proper nutrition for muscle building. About the girl's training, we can say that she really loves the job she is doing. She tries to discipline herself to follow the training plan, both on training days and on rest days. The main thing that can be seen from the example of a woman bodybuilder, Anastasia, is that if you do what you love and give yourself completely to it, the result will be good. On the channel you can also watch other stories from the world of FBB muscles, fitness and women's bodybuilding. So, see you soon on the channel.